Let's write the fraction 1/8 as a decimal. So what we're trying to do, we have 1 over 8, and we want this in decimal form. First off, if we divided 1 by 8 in our calculator, we'd end up with 0.125. So you could just use a calculator, 1 divided by 8. Essentially, what we're trying to do is we want to know if we have 1 divided by 8, like this, what is the decimal form? And we can do this longhand. Let's do that. So we've got our 1, and we're dividing that by 8. How many times does 8 go into 1? And we know that it's going to be less than 1, so 0. Let's make this 10 now that we have the decimal point. 1 times 8, that's 8. 10 minus 8 is 2, so we need a 0 here. We're going to move over 1. 2 times 8 is 16. That gives us 4. Make that 40. We move over 1. 8 times 5. That would give us 40. So if we do the division longhand, we end up with 0.125, which is what we found with the calculator. So convert 1/8, the fraction 1/8, to decimal form, you get 0.125. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.